This is our first chance to see the 2019 Chevy Colorado ZR2 Bison. Now, this is the vehicle that's a result of the partnership between AEV, American Expedition Vehicles, and Chevy. So what they've created is essentially another level above their ZR2 off-road package. Now, AEV has given it custom front and rear bumpers, extra skid plating underneath, and a more dramatic look overall. They haven't minimized or reduced any of the off-road capability, but they have provided some extra muscle and strength to this off-road vehicle. AEV is offering an optional snorkel and fog lights, both in the front and the rear bumpers. Now, this vehicle isn't going to go on sale until January of 2019, so we expect pricing closer to when it actually gets to dealerships. For now, go to pickuptrucks.com for more information.